castle tower is taller than she thought. Our hero continues climbing, looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Shoo! Go on! Young Lara confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. Almost there. She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the forbidden tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close, she can almost touch it, but an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit. At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? Chuckles at her audacity. She's close now. At last, she enters the forbidden tomb. By night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. This is Egyptian, an evil eye box. The contents were meant to help sustain and provide for people in the afterlife. unlock her love's release. It worked. Croft has entered the forbidden mezzanine. She'll have to be careful. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. The great bat's wings on the bar. Shield reflects the light beam. White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. Now I can free her. With light, unlock her love's release. Heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats! I'm not afraid of anything!"
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
Work.
Childhood because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Oh, for goodness sake, you don't have the with it.
Dad?
Please, for goodness sake, you've got to understand. This is probably the most important one I've arrived at. Well, okay, what do I do? I have to...
Dad?
Morning. So, Silver Crown Mountain? Okay.
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck's stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing about it?
Follow my lead. Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a rocky bridge.
Whoa, hold up!
I got him! Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes
Someone
open.
Should check back there.
I'll do it.
Put it right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
This
is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez.
What are we looking for here?
Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
We still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
Not me.
Why not? You're a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses. Yes, sir.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's an engine. What we're looking for is any smaller ruins we might have missed before.
Okay.
It's really wedged in there.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge.
It'll be tough to find something to brace against.
Why didn't you test the bridge like I told you?
Oh,
we can take them.
All right.
You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Hey, Sammy.
I told them to test the bridge first.
Son of a...
Thank you. exactly the civilization I was hoping to run into. My arm is so itchy.
That means it's healing.
I might have liked it better when it was injured.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
You know, my grandmother survived a tsunami in the 60s.
What happened?
She lost friends. My family lost their business. But after that, she could feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, storms, other things.
That did it. Monuments or mountains or streams.
I suppose we'll know it when we...
Yeah,